So what happens when you are forgetful? You pay a price. And that price for me was $50 because I forgot to pack my Sony RX100 wall charger. Because of that, I had to spend another $50 just to get this. I really do hope I keep the camera because now I have a whopping four. A whopping 4 NPBX1 battery. I really should be kicking myself for forgetting, but I guess stuff just happens. That's that. And now I'm gonna go ahead and plug this in, and we can set it and forget it.